were paying attention, he could have got us really easy, but after 2 minutes of waiting, all the creatures caught up to us.
Okay, I think my screen will load, so I can get it downward. Yes, it will.
Don't blow yourself up. Those rafters can be a little tricky. That ogre's got splash damage, so you're going to want to get me from, like, behind cover, and I'll grab Pro. That ogre is, like, really at a bad angle, too, for medicing. You want to be nowhere near me. There we go. Back, back, back. Whew. I thought you were, like, taking a shit or something. I was like, how long is he going to be gone? Angel!
I was grabbing my hot dogs out of the microwave.
No, that's fine. I didn't know you. So I was like, I don't know where.
I thought you guys were fine.
Dude, that ogre spawned and just shot one beam and cut us both in half. Like, yeah, it has void perk, nice. Too. So it does. Yeah. No, that was good. That was good. That was all good. I mean, that's all Fang, you know. Like, you stay back and shit goes down. I wait 5 minutes for a hot dog run over restart and I fall. At this point. Moving up midpoint.
Okay, well, these are the chili hot dogs from last night. It has chili cheese filling.
Filling? How'd I end up in Russia?
What are you?
Shit.
Ow. I'm like, what are you, and get killed.
Oh, shit. I totally found a cool spot! Explorer 101, where I'm at.
Oh, wow.
I bet there's all kinds of little areas.
Oh, we should look for ghosts here.
Dude, I can't believe I found like a random ghost yesterday. That's real.
Yeah, that was funny.
I've gone looking for ghosts and we found what? There was another ghost like 30 feet away too. That was what's funny. You wouldn't think to find two,
well, what,
you know.
Well, oh wait, we can't go back to it, can we?
What? Yeah, by doing story mission over and over.
Oh.
Yeah, you can replay the story. Hi-ya-ya, Nova Bomb! Axiom Bolt! Nice. I just cleared the room. Except for that boomer! Boomer down. Damn, he dropped Dragon's Breath. I'm going to leave it. Whoa, new boomer.
I told Beer I was just being a bowl of sponge on here, and he said that's all I'm good for.
Yeah, that's what a couple people said in chat. Pretty much. Well, no, somebody says, Angel's a bitch.
Did it.
I like Plan C. It was my first exotic, and if you have a 365 or a year 2 Plan C, it can be good. Plus, you can get different fusion rifle armor perks, so more reload faster, things like that. And those are even going to get more detailed in the next chunk where you see ghosts that have perks that are like, you know, with you shoot fusion rifles faster. And bro, get back. Where's the bitch at? I want to try to be in this doorway over here. Wow, there's nothing going on. No enemies are coming out, people. It's like super quiet. The trick is there's splash damage, so you have to know that you have to jump to the left or right. And it can hold two people pretty comfortably. If you stand here, you stop a spawn of a door. Let's see if Angel can get in here. Triple jump boots people, or triple jump on a Night Stalker. Now, people keep thinking you're going to have, like, a triple jump. It says it adds another jump to your double jump if you pick double jump. I think right now it might be glitched and it's just adding an extra jump, but I don't think that's going to stay there. So,
Well, I'll be up here to spread the aggro.
That's fine.
However, we're both
I can't make it back over there now. There's too many enemies.
Yeah.
I mean, once it gets calm, I'll go over. I'll Nova Bomb, Axiom Bolt, and then make a run for it. Me and Pro can tag from that side. All you gotta do is realize that if you're down, you're
down.
I hear
first thralls.
Yeah. Pro, are you okay over there solo?
Which means those cursed thralls are stuck in here. Shit, almost fell down. Which means those cursed thralls are stuck in their spawn.
I'm stuck in this.
Sorry.
No, it wasn't you. You weren't even on me. Shit.
Oh, I was... Ow! Making it back over?
I made it back over.
Okay. I'll sit up here so that way it stops them.
Yeah, just sit up there in galley if we need when it's really clear, but, you know, try not to die, and we'll try not to die. But you will stop that spawn, and you can get some aggro, like a little bit of aggro on you, which will help. Trying to get a feed. Alright. Dragon's pressing that douche. Oh, I don't have any. I have a Nova Bomb. Oh!